12 hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew. Met a girl, we had a few drinks, and I told her